Let me tell you something. I grew up at a time when there was men in this business. Men. And they acted like fucking men. And if you slap one of them in the face, they'd probably beat the fuck out of you in that fucking Oscar stage. I'm talking about Lee Marvin. I'm talking about Charles Bronson. I'm talking about, you know, fucking... Any damsel that's in distress be out of that dress when she meet Jim West.